Afternoon students, today I am going to teach you number system of exercise first for class 3rd. We will study about Hindu-Arabic numbers and Roman numbers in previous classes. What is Hindu-Arabic numbers?
Multiplication sign.
the sine of 5, the sine of 5, ठीक है, two stopping line, addition, add of two stopping lines, then 9, 10 minus 1, 10 minus 1, sine is subtraction, subtraction, if the sine is subtraction, the standing line will be in left side, will be left side. So 10 minus 1, 9. Roman numbers are very easy. First of all, we have to learn some things as 5, written like this, 10, written like this. Okay, then first one standing line, two standing lines, three standing lines, four standing line, and 5 as it is. Means same is tarike se hi likha jayega. 5 ko ka sign kya hai? What is the sign of 5? Two stopping lines. Okay? Then 6, 7, 8. Now 10. Sign of 10 will be drawn as it is. Then one thing will be remember in Roman numbers. First of all, if 4, 5, minus 1, okay, the sign is in subtraction, subtract, then standing line will be in left side and the sign of positive, then the standing line will be right side, okay. Today's concept is clear. Roman number 1 to 10 digits. Now your homework is learn Roman.